The U.S. Army's attack along the River Meuse would be the first time most of these so-called doughboys had witnessed real combat. Though this assault came as a surprise to the Central Powers, the German army was an experienced elite force, ready for anything.
Wir haben von diesen Amerikanern nichts zu befürchten. Sie sind dumme Jungen. Sie denken, in diesem Krieg kämpft Damson mit Schild, Schwert und Speer gegen David mit seiner Schleuder. Sie wissen nicht, dass Krieg heute ein Wettstreit der Schornsteine ist. Ein Kampf von Treibrad und Maschine, von gesplittertem Stahl und giftigem Gas in geschmolzenen Lungen. Als wir diesen Graben anlegten, gruben wir nicht nur Erde aus, sondern Beine, Arme, Schädel, Helme und all die Trümmer dieses mächtigen Ringens. Das ist die Realität, der wir uns heute stellen müssen.
Objective button. We have lost objective button.
Stay in your lane! You see him? A shock trooper. First aid for you. What's the plan, Sergeant?
We have taken objective butter.
There's a machine gun. What's orders, Sergeant?
We are losing objective butter.
Objective!
return to the combat area.
Enemy medic there!
Return to the combat area.
How are you up to? You need it here! Oh, help! Oh, it's this way! Come on, we need it here!
Machine gun! Hostile!
We are losing objective button.
We have defeated the Americans. We can be proud of ourselves, our country, our great empire. Back home, they will be singing our praises in the streets.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely. The US Army's attack along the River Meuse would be the first time most of these so-called doughboys had witnessed real combat. Though this assault came as a surprise to the Central Powers, the German Army was an experienced elite force, ready for anything.
Wir haben von diesen Amerikanern nichts zu befürchten. Sie sind dumme Jungen. Sie denken, in diesem Krieg kämpft Damson mit Schild, Schwert und Speer gegen David mit seiner Schleuder. Sie wissen nicht, dass Krieg heute ein Wettstreit der Schornsteine ist. Ein Kampf von Treibrad und Maschine, von gesplittertem Stahl und giftigem Gas in geschmolzenen Lungen. Als wir diesen Graben anlegten, gruben wir nicht nur Erde aus, sondern Beine, Arme, Schädel, Helme. Und all die Trümmer dieses mächtigen Ringens. Das ist die Realität, der wir uns heute stellen müssen.
are losing objective butter.
I'll deal with those wounds if you like. Enemy medics!
We have lost the sector. We have lost objective button. We have lost the sector. Losing objective apples.
This position is under attack! Hold the line, lads!
Enemy medic there!
We have lost objective apples.
Objective!
There! Enemy medic!
Objective!
Tank! Over there! Headshot! Grenade now! Throw in a grenade! What? What now, Sergeant? You see, shock trooper.
We are losing objective Butter. We have taken objective Butter. We are losing objective Butter.
Enemy machine gun sighted.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
We need a medic over here! I need ammo!
Objective Butter. We have lost objective Apples. We have taken objective Charlie. Objective Charlie.
Objective.
We have lost Objective Charlie.
Enemy medic, watch it!
Attackers remain.
The objective.
Gas!
Again, we stopped the American attack, crippled their numbers significantly. But these daring fools won't stop until they are all dead. So prepare yourselves for their last attack.
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship. Losing objective apples.
Take the ammo.
We are losing Objective Charlie.
Attack the objective! Defend! Defend!
Protect the objective! That objective! Capture! Capture that objective.
Yeah.
grenade! Watch it! This grenade!
We are losing objective Butter.
I need a medic!
We have lost objective Butter. We have taken objective apples.
Capture the objective.
We have lost the sector. The enemy has reached the final objective.
Grenade out! Time it!
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Got to capture the position! Throwing a grenade!
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
A grenade! Grenade out! Watch your head!
Thank you.
him out! Enemy! Enemy! Look lively! Enemy shot through!
The attackers remain. Objective Butter. We have lost Objective Butter. Twenty attackers remain.
We have defeated the Americans. We can be proud of ourselves, our country, our great empire. Back home, they will be singing our praises in the streets.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely. With war on the horizon, British High Command recognized that a new mechanized conflict was inevitable. Fuel for these new machines of war came from lands dominated by the Ottomans. These regions also held vital trade routes to take positions. It was therefore a critical step in winning the war.
Niçin buralara geldiklerine vakıfız. Petrolümüz için geldiler elbet. O kara altın ki, belasıyla da, nimetiyle de nicedir bu topraklarda. Kara altın ki, devletleri kılar imparatorluk, Adem evladını da canavar. Canavarlar ki, sırf cenk etmekten anlarlar. Bu topraklardan petrol fışkırmaya devam ettikçe, sulh çölde bir serap gibi ırak olacaktır buralardan.
The British have landed on our shores.
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.